176 divided by 11. 1 is less, therefore next. 17 is not less, therefore with 17. 11 multiply by which number is nearest to 17, but not greater. 11 multiply by 2, 22. 22 is greater. 11 multiply by 1, 11 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 17 minus 11 is 6. Next, 66. 11 multiply by 6, 66 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 66 minus 66, 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 176 divided by 11 is 16. Okay.